I'm super excited because I ordered this the minute I found out that it was coming out. But then I had no idea what I was gonna do with it. I just knew that I had to have it and I had to use it. But I finally decided what I'm gonna do with it. Hands, they're all black, which you will shortly find out why they're all black. It has to do with what's in this package. Also, I'm a lazy painter and I don't wanna wear gloves. So sometimes my hands get filthy. This is from culturehustle. They sent it to me probably a month ago and I haven't opened it because I was, like I said, I didn't know what I was gonna do with it. The pinkest pencil. So cute, love it. Yeah, a little coupon. I'm gonna use that next time I buy something because I'm always buying stuff from them. This is called Untitled Unknown Substance. Dum dum dum. Let's open it up and I will show you what is in this bag. You see that? A little vial. Should we take it in the sun?
We shall see if the sun will make it change colors or not. It's supposed to be purple.
Oh, it is changing colors. You can tell that it's a little bit glowy as I go into this dark closet. It's glowing. Look how glowy. Actually really, really glowy. I'm surprised. Culture Hustle makes three other glow-in-the-dark paints, which I've had and I've used. And this is the prettiest, I think, glow-in-the-dark color of all of those.
What I decided to do
was paint this black door that color.